I tell people all the time, I like psychedelic stuff. If you can look at it and it's trippy, I'm into that. I've been working for Urban Outfitters for almost 9 years doing the same thing. This is just one of the things that I've done for them. Anything that's built or painted or kind of artsy at all in Urban Outfitters, that's my job. I like messing with geometry, so came up with this. It's a messy job.